Alright, so it's actually day two of me playing UFC 2. It's a whole new day, and my fighter, player name, the problem, player name, so great. Here we go, he's up to rank 80. Got some points I could put into stuff here. So let's go ahead, let's continue our training. We got easier boosts this training session, that's good. Now before I train, let's take a look at my opponent. He's terrible at stand-up, but great with the clinch and the ground game, so it's going to be trying to knock him out during this fight, okay? So that's definitely what I should focus on. So, that being said, maybe I should upgrade my moves again, right? Or maybe I should take a look at my perks. Maybe I could do some better level perks here. Oh, here we go. Can I upgrade this one? The game changer. This one's great. These are all good. Shit. Where's the mountain? Let me see if I can upgrade it. I could upgrade. I got 1,400 points. Let me do that. Nice. Reduce the low stamina penalty. Now I got, probably about 800 left. Reduce stamina cost of strikes after landing a strike by 2%. Where's that one? Let's upgrade that. There we go. Now I'm probably almost out of points. It sucks. Doesn't show your points like in the corner of the screen. It should, but it doesn't, right? It'd be nice if it did. Maybe I could just upgrade some of these. Are these, what if I wanted to upgrade my regular jab? Here we go. It costs 400. Can I afford it? There, I upgraded to jab. Now I'm probably out of points. So just my jab is a little bit better now. That's good. Okay. So let's do some stand-up training here. What is my weakness? My movement and blocking is still my lowest stats in stand-up, right? Because the defensive training, I suck at the defensive training. Alright, let's sim it. Boom. Alright, so my movement and blocking went up, as you can see. I doubt if I train again in that it's going to go up. Oh, but my leg power can go way up. Look at that. And I've been knocking them out with some big haymakers. Kick speed and punch speed. Wow, everything. I can basically make everything go up. Maybe my kick speed go up? Maybe I'll do kick speed and heavy bag legs. Yeah, let's do quick strike. Here we go. Sim that because that's ranked A. Boom. Nice. My overall toughness went up. And then the last one I think we'll do is the heavy bag legs. I got A and medium. If I go for hard, I think I'm going to try hard. See how I can do in it. I haven't done it yet. Kicks in these all night.
That's it. Good job. You're wasting time. Okay, let's get it tight. That's it. Good stance. Pinpoint precision.
No stamina. Shit.
Come on now. Let's get precise. That's the one.
Oh, man. That's awesome.
There we go. Nice. You're better than that. Let's go. You got 5 seconds. Keep going.
Excellent job. Way to plant on that.
Good job. How'd I do? 738. I did see. I could do better. I blew it. I screwed up a little bit. Okay. All right.
Hicks and knees on the bag today. Here we go. Here we go. Good stance. Come on. Don't just throw. Target. All right. There we go. Nice power. What are your feet doing? Better placement.
Bend that bag. Nice work.
That's it. Oh, find your balance. Oh, find your balance. Come on, man. You're wasting time here. Let's get it tight.
990.
Yeah, you did great, man. Little things.
That was, oh my god, dude. I was 2 points away from an A. I'm gonna do it again. I was 2 points away from an A.
Alright, buddy. Kicks and knees only today. Beautiful. It. Look for it. Pinpoint precision. Let's see it. Come on now. Let's get precise. You're better than that. Let's go.
Come on, don't just throw. Target here. Oof, beautiful. What are your feet doing? That's it. Good stance. Better placement. Nice job. That's the one.
Damn it, I tired out way too quick.
Good job in there. A couple things to clear.
Damn it, man. I almost had A. One more time.
Kicks and knees only on heavy deck. Good job. Oh, find your balance. Find your balance. Come on, man. You're wasting time. Let's get it tight. Pinpoint precision. Let's see it. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Perfect. Come on now, let's get precise. Here we go. Good stance.
God damn it. Only 922. Ah, I'm so close. All right, I don't want to tire out. I'm just going to go for B for now. I almost had the freaking A. Damn it. Negative 5 movement. I hurt myself. God damn it. Well, the good news is my legs did get a lot of boost, but I hurt my freaking movement speeds. Fuck. Well, see if this ends up being a factor. It could be. Alright. Rousey fighting again. Oh, John Bones Jones is fighting. Is that Aldo? Is that the one who everyone knows? I think that might be the real Aldo, who everyone talks about. Well, I'm moving up the card slowly. See how this goes. Oh, I will level up again, 81. Every training session, I'm leveling up by a point, so that's good. Movement minus 5, that sucks. I'm gonna be fucking slow.
Coming up next, it's a
Taylor versus name.
Between El Presidente and the problem.
El Presidente, why would you want to be called that? Alright, here we go.
The problem, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This is a very accomplished mixed martial artist, Mike. Great, well-rounded skills. He's equally at home with a stand-up or if things go to the ground, and he adapts so well to every kind of opponent or situation.
4 of my last 6 fights were going to be a knockout. Damn. This is the best song, seriously, so epic, I love it. It actually gets me pumped up for the fight when I hear this. Here comes El Presidente.
El Presidente, as he makes his way towards the octagon, he knows he needs to put on a good show tonight. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bat. The problem is 26. El Presidente is 28. He is one inch taller. The reach is identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds.
All right, enough of this. Let's go. Try to take him out with strikes.
The problem. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the problem. Black trunks for El Presidente. The problem gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Oh, he's taking some early, Joe. Oh, head kick. Oh, that caught him. Good combinations.
Oh. He's rocked! Yes! Finish him! Oh! 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 He's done! Destroyed!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Completely destroyed.
This is the shot that drops.
Damn.
Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown.
Boosh.
Vicious strike. Great angle here.
What? No, this is not a great angle. Like, it's his shit.
And he's out.
Destroyed.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies, that's exactly what I needed to do.
Is called a stop to this contest at 1:13 of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout.
The problem wins by knockout.
Very nice. Once again, I get the feeling I will not. Nope, I'm never gonna get performance of the night or knockout of the night. They just don't give it to those lower fights for some reason. Popularity up. I'm about to hit a new milestone in popularity. It looks like that's good. Nice, terrible song. Great. Do they actually play this music? Seriously. Ugh. Terrible. Alright. So who's next? I want a challenging fight. But I keep adapting to their style and destroying them. You know, focusing on their weakness because I'm all around good. Oh shit! It's Nick Diaz! Look! Nick fucking Diaz, a real MMA guy. I don't know who this is. Cameron Rodriguez. These guys are jobbers. This is a real fight. Nick Diaz. So they're actually allowing me to have my first real fight. But look, he's 9 points above me, dude. I don't know if I should do it. I don't think I'm ready for this yet. Yeah. I don't know if I should. I don't want to risk it yet. I want to train up more before I take on someone who's that much higher than me. Right? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for more undercard fights until I'm around like maybe 85-ish, right? Then I'll probably take on these guys. I'll take on this guy, Cameron Rodriguez. Not ready for Nick Diaz yet. Sorry, I'm just not. I'm rank of 81. All right. Well, more boosts again. This is better boost in the clinch. The problem is I don't care about the clinch. I'm supposed to be doing stand-up for this next fight, right? This guy has super high clinch rating. I want to do more stand-up training. All right, well, more training time.